Guys, welcome back to AVN 2023. I'm Jay, and I'm with
Eva Nyx.
So, how's your AVN going so far?
Amazing. Amazing. New, fun.
First year?
Yes.
So this is your first convention so far?
Yeah.
What I'm doing right now is I'm going around asking people, because since the pandemic, a lot of people joined through the industry with like fantasy only fans and stuff like that. Is there one thing you wish you would have known before joining the adult industry?
I wish I would have known that I didn't exactly get to have sex every single day.
That's the bad part.
Yeah.
So you like having sex every single day?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, I appreciate that, but
I have to actually work.
On those downtimes, what are you doing?
Usually just like editing videos and stuff for my OnlyFans, or, you know, going to the gym, trying to keep my body right, you know,
right.
Just taking care of myself, doing the little tiny tasks I have to get done to be
so
successful.
Basically work.
Exactly.
But the thing is, it pays off in the end, hopefully.
It does, hopefully.
Yeah.
It does.
Well, thank you for this quick chat. I appreciate it. Rattle off all your socials.
Find me on Instagram at Lil Eva Nyx, L-I-L Eva Nyx. And then Twitter is RimReaper247.
Great. I like that. All right. But anyways, guys, make sure you like, subscribe, and do all the good stuff. And once again, thank you so much for
thank
this quick
you.
Interview. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.
Bye.